You're living in a war zone. You're some sort of fucking rebel. You got a lot of weapons. You're in the jungle. And you've got to take out people. You don't know why they're trying to kill you, but they are. They're following you. They're chasing you. They're shooting you down. You don't have a team. You don't have a friend in your world. You don't even know how you got in the plane they threw you out of. And then here you are. Welcome, my friends, to the rumble in the jungle. And you're...
Let go of the gun. So, you're obviously the big dick. And that on either side here are your balls. There are two types of balls. There are big, brave balls, and there are little, mincy faggot balls.
These are your last words, so make them a prayer.
Now, dicks have drive and clarity of vision, but they're not clever. They smell pussy, and they want a piece of the action. And you thought you smelt some good old pussy and have brought your two little, mincy faggot balls along for a good old time. But you've got your parties muddled up. There's no pussy here. Just a dose that'll make you wish you were born a woman. Like a prick. You're having second thoughts. You're shrinking. And your two little balls are shrinking with you. And the fact that you've got replica written down the side of your gun. And the fact that I've got Desert Eagle, .50, written on the side of mine. Should precipitate your balls into shrinking along with your presence. Now,
I thought this motorcycle was somebody. I was gonna kill this motorcycle. But I didn't damage it too much. So I get on it and I take off. And I don't care enough about my health because, you know, I go hauling ass right at the trees. I go right off cliffs. With very little regard for my health. What's in your wallet? I think the more and more that time goes on, life is going to become like this. We're going to be living in the Mad Max world. We're going to be looking for a fucking microwavable hamburger, any place we can find it. We're going to be looking for a bag of chips, even if they're opened already. It's not going to matter. We're going to be so fucking hungry. By this point, that you're literally going to have to kill people just to get a fucking payday bar. You're going to have to take lives. The gas prices are so high. And then you got motherfuckers like me, they're just shooting gas cans, blowing them up, trying to catch little huts on fire. Would you like to go for double jeopardy? Because that's just how I am. Fucking ride a bike, bitch. I don't know what to tell you. You know, you want something better for yourself? You're gonna have to outlast me.
It's the fly in the ointment,
because
huh?
I'm coming right for you.
In a wrench. A pain in the ass.
It's a Monday. It's fucking... Whoa. We're almost halfway through the year.
Check on all the others. Don't use...
And it's chicken shit. About Marco and find out if anyone else... And we're still... running around here... in these jungles... trying to catch our food. I didn't break my moped.
Yeah, I'm still here.
And don't feel bad if you gotta ride a moped. Don't you let nobody say a motherfucking anything about you. You ride that moped, because it gets good gas mileage. And if you can't get it through the wall, fuck it. Just jump off that bitch and leave it behind. Because there'll be another one. There'll be another moped. get the fuck off that moped. Walk behind it, leave it behind.
Do you really think you have a
chance? You gotta learn how to leave things behind when they no longer serve you. Like that moped, I can't get to jump over the wall. And sure, there's people all in this jungle, and they want to kill you, but who gives a fuck? They gotta still do it. They gotta do it. You're not just gonna die. Unless the blue wall comes up and you fall behind it. You don't want none of that. That's not why we're here. I put this green laser on this fucking pistol, and I shoot just random shots so somebody will hear me. And they'll get the bright idea that to run up on me. And that's when they gonna find out that I'm coming right for you. And this is the point the whole time. I'm gonna blow your motherfucking face away. I'm just gonna run through you and shoot and never stop. I think that's what happens with this next guy. I'm looking for his little ass. He's down there. Oh yeah, he's down there, all right. He's not presenting himself. Just remember, it's always the best thing to do. Yeah, see? I plowed through his ass. I never stopped. And that's really what life's all about. It's the little things. The little things that you put in a magazine and fire high velocity into somebody's fucking brain. The little things. You know? There's a lot of different ways to kill people in this game. But really, the pistol, man, I tell you, pistol is, where it's at. It's just so satisfying, you know? It's such a satisfying way to go, because, I mean, sometimes you got a laser, sometimes not. You know? Sometimes you can run people over with a car, and you can back over them a couple times, leave their little smoldering box. It's a real satisfaction from doing the right thing that you get when you throw a hand grenade through a window and it blows somebody all the hell. And then if you go into the desert, you can get the bazooka. You've only got one shot with the bazooka, so if somebody's shooting you and they're taking out damage and it's pissing you off, you just come out with that bazooka. And it's like, if you could see the actual player's face on the avatar, that's another one right there. It's just satisfying. Oh, I've got the ghillie suit on, you know that. I look like a fucking bush. I think everyone should have a ghillie suit. I think I'm gonna order a ghillie suit for summertime. I think it's time to go rogue. Fuck the world. I mean, I don't know how y'all feel about it, but you know, I got nothing less to lose. I'm ready to come right for you. You wanna shoot me? See, I'm not, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not putting up with it. You no means no, okay? How dare you? He's out of there. That's it. And I took this level's ass. That's normally how I play. I wish you all the best. Hope you enjoy these moments of my life as I share them with you and philosophize about becoming of the the great day of blood.